at the moment over there in Denmark. Good luck to you, fella. I don't envy you the cleaning up job after that, but there you go. Got to be done. But yeah, Ian and Rabba are on the chat board. If you want to join in, see what they've been saying, make your own comments, then please do. The chat board is there for you to you guys to use. What have we got coming your way? I think we'll give you a little bit of Stevie Wonder. My Sherry Amour. I'll be back shortly, guys. Please do use the chat board. Okay, normally play two tracks, don't I? But I'll just jump in here. Good morning. Now, is it Taylor or is it Eddie? Are you saying you've got your name? It's got your name back to front. So it's Eddie, is it? Okay, then. And good morning, Andy. How are you, sir? Good to have you both with us. And Eddie, just stick that up on the chat board again. Let's get your name the right way around. We'd like to know that we're talking to people using the proper prefixes. What did we have there? That was Sherry Amour, wasn't it, by Stevie Wonder. What am I going to give you now? Let's have a little bit of... let's have a little bit of the Straubs and then a little bit of Edwin Starr. You got War coming your way in a moment, guys. But first, Part of the Union.
Amazed at what I am, I say what I think, that the company stinks. Yes, I'm a union man. When we meet in the local hall, I'll be voting with them all, with a hell of a shout. It's out, brothers, out. And the rise of the factories fall.
Oh, get on, get me out. We'll be right back.
spies. And I don't get fooled by the factory rules, 'cause I always read between the lines. And I always get my way if I strike for higher pay. When I show my card to the Scotland Yard, and this is what I say.
Yeah. You're listening to Veterans Radio Net, around the UK and the world.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, and we are going around the world. We've got our mate Ian listening in from Denmark, and a new friend, Eddie, down in Australia. Your expat down there, mate, just found you on Facebook and sent a friend's request. It'll be coming in from my Sapper Ken page. You've been down there a lot of years, though. You went down in the 80s. I believe you're living in Tasmania. Yeah, Tasmania now. But first 30-odd years, you was in Western Australia. Welcome, Eddie. I'm in Denmark, Copenhagen. Thanks, Ian. So I can order a charity mint, lol. So I'm not sure what that is. But it's great to have you joining us here, Eddie. I'm going to ask you a question. You're down there in Australia. Do the Australians have anything along the lines of veterans radios? I mean, there's several, well, there's actually quite a few in America. I do know that. We're linked now with NVR, which is National Veterans Radio. And I'm going to be doing two shows a week regularly for them. That's a Tuesday and a Friday. Lunchtime our time, breakfast time their time. But, yeah, I was just wondering whether there are any veterans radio stations in Australia. Do you know? Hang on, I've lost my place. What was I going to do? I was going to play some more music. Shut up, Campbell. Get on with the music. Pink, just give me a reason coming your way. And I'll be back in a few minutes. I'm out of coffee. I think I need some more caffeine. So while these are on, I'll go and stick the kettle on. I'll be back.
Right from the start, you were a thief. You stole my heart. And I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty. And with every touch, you fix them. Now you've been talking in your sleep. Oh, things you never say to me. Oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love, our love. My dear, we still have everything.